So I think I'm going to stay put. I'm not going to bid captain, and I might not even bid wide body first officer. Hi, my name is Darren. I'm a dad, airline pilot, and driver of electric cars. And today, I had to decide if I'm going to be captain or do anything else for the next few months anyway. And I think I'm going to leave my bid where it is and actually not bid anything. Let me explain. I always say I'm a dad first. And my family, we travel a lot. My kids have been to multiple countries, several hundred flights per person. We love to travel, and my time off is based on my seniority. The more senior you are, the more time off you get. Now, when I bid vacation at my airline, I bid on whatever my status is on January 1st. If I get an upgrade to captain and my status starts on January 1st, then I bid lower than I do right now. What am I right now? Great question. I'm currently a DFW Airbus First Officer International. I'm in the top 14% of my status. I get the trips I want, the days off I want, the schedule I want, the vacation I want. I get everything every month. There's no question. I want a week off, I can have a week off. I want certain days off, I get those days off. It's never a question. Why? Because of my current seniority. And that's a big thing, right? Being able to predict what you want for kids' events, family events, my wife's events, being home matters. Now, if I would be captain in Dallas on the Airbus International, I'd be 206 out of 297 in the top 69%. That's not a line holder guaranteed. That's, you know, in the bottom one-third of seniority. You can see them in other spots around the system. But my most senior status right now is DFW Captain International on the Airbus. And so if I were to do that, yeah, I would be a captain, but I would have a worse quality of life. I wouldn't be able to trade my trips. I wouldn't be able to guarantee certain days off. And of course, the vacation, it matters, right? So I think I want to stay where I am. And someone's going to ask the question, but Darren, what about the money? Well, the money is important. So let's look at that. So I'm using reserve for all my numbers here. Right now, as an Airbus captain, I would, on a short call, I make about $24,600 a month. Long call, it'd be $23,600 a month. I'd have 12 days off. I would likely work weekends. I would not pick my days off for guaranteed. Again, I'd have a much more undesirable schedule and vacation. I couldn't pick my schedule like I do right now. So why would I do it? I mean, I've been captain before. I will be captain again one day. I'm talking about right now bidding for captain on this current bid. And of course, someone's going to ask, well, what about wide body first officer? Well, it's $20,000 a month for short call and $19,500 a month for long call. And if I forgot this spot, I would guarantee I would never be able to trade trips, move anything around. I couldn't even get any extra overtime. It'd be just that pay and nothing else. As far as my current pay, well, here's my current situation. I get about 15 days off a month on average after I do all my tricks. I get my weekends off if I want them. Holidays are always off if I want them. I've averaged 118 hours worth of credit every single month this year. I fly 60 to 70 hours a month. I've heard a bit of short call, it'll be 16.3, long call, 15.7. My average pay with my current pay rates going forward will be 25.4 per month. Again, they just went into effect this month, so I'm using my current pay rates. The actual numbers for the previous part of the year would be much lower than this, about 21% lower than this. But going forward for next year, I can average 25.4 a month in my current seat with better quality of life, vacation I want, yada, yada, yada. So I'm not losing any money by staying where I am. So I can't find a reason why I should be captain right now, besides just being captain. Again, I've been captain before at my old airline, and I'm going to do it again. So for now, I think I'm just going to chill out and enjoy being a senior first officer, taking trips with the family, making money when I want to, and enjoying life. There's no reason for me to just be captain. Or again, even first officer wide body would be neat. And maybe I'll leave it in there. I have at the time of this recording, like, I don't know, 9-10 hours to decide. But yeah, that's me. That's my current situation. I'll be Airbus First Officer 320 International for DFW for at least the next 6 months. There'll be another bid probably opening here in December for an effective date of probably May. Maybe I'll bid that one. Anyway, kind of a long video. Have a great day, and thank you for stopping by.
Record 531 at a 1.8 climbing via.
Record 531, Fort Ritter contact.
And of course, you're making 531.
Good.
Yeah, we had a bird about 200 feet on takeoff. It's in the, well, no damage to the aircraft that we can see, but it's all over my window. It's a good tower now.
American 531, Wilco. Is there anything I can do for you? You want to continue with the flight as normal?
Oh, we continue the flight.
American 531, clear direct to Gravity, climbing table 11,000.
Direct Gravity, it's 11, American 531.
Regional departure, good evening, set to 798, 3,400 climbing via.
Set to 798, departure to contact, climb 18, 10,000, turn left, heading 310, that's the Wilco.
Up to 10,000, left turn 310, set to 798.
Direct 798, direct Wilco.
Direct Wilco, set to 798.
American 531, climb maintain 14,000.
14,000, American 531.
American 531, Tower says if you do find any damage on the plane when you get to where you're going, if you would call the tower, if that's what they ask. Do you have the number, or do you need me to give that to you?
Stand by one.
Sure.
And go ahead for American 531.
I gotta get that from them. I didn't know if you had it handy. Hold on 1 second, I'll get that for you.
No worries.
American 531, ready to write it down?
Yep.
It's 972-615-2651.
972-615-2651. Thank you.
Envoy 3582, contact 4% of 126.57.
2657, Envoy 3582, see ya.
Take care.
Archer Scout 3082 is 2200, climbing 10,000, heading 160.
Scout with 3082, departure ready to contact. Exit at 798, contact 4% of 124.75.
2475, exit at 798, good night.
5th, American 531, climb 18-16,000.
16,000, American 531. Good night, American 531. 17th Air, line 8, American 531.
Arrow departure on 3582, see ya.
On now spare, up the 517 center for American 531. Good night, McFadden 31.